Had your rations yet?
Yep. 2 whole cans of salt tuna.
Keep your distance, friend. Sick house is no place for a traveler.
I smell coffee!
He's working at the cannery.
Heard something outside the walls today.
Nothing for us outside those walls. You ought to know that.
It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. And before you ask, I'm all out of deluxe salt tuna. All I've got is gourmet. You ought to go have a talk with the boss, Reed Thompson. He's up in his tower above the cannery. Music to my ears.
Thank you. Monkey, Argo?
I'm sorry, Mr. Thompson, sir. You asked why it's taking so long to fix. The answer's technical.
Seems we've got a guest. Really now, Parvati, I do wish you'd spoken up. I do apologize. I was given no forewarning of your arrival, or I might have welcomed you at the gates myself. I'm Reed Thompson, Outpost Administrator. I must say, wearing a Marauder's outfit is in very poor taste. I do wish you'd show your uniform a little more respect. Shirt, pants, work boots, company-approved colors, the, honorable apparel of a loyal worker? Of course not. I don't have that kind of luck. Seems I allowed my excitement to run away with my wits. Been a few seasons since we've had a visitor pass through.
Only regulator we got is hooked up to the town transformer. Mr. Thompson ain't liable to be keen on dismantling it.
I beg your pardon. I am most emphatically not keen on any such thing. I can't let you have our power, regulator. But I happen to know of another one. And I happen to know exactly how you may retrieve it without frying yourself in the process. There's a power regulator in the old botanical lab. It's mostly abandoned, so all that power is being squandered. Go down to the geothermal plant. Reroute power from the botanical district over to us. Once their power's shut down, you can have their regulator and be along on your way. I was not entirely sure how to tell you this. The botanical labs are not legally inhabited, but there are people who live there. The people living in the botanical labs. They're deserters, former workers. I need them back at their posts. I need them to come home. My hope is that by cutting off their power, you will convince those deserters to come back to town. Before you go to the plant, I want you to stop by the botanical lab. Speak to their leader, Adelaide. Tell her the power's about to go, and that it's time her band of deserters came back to town.
My dad told me all about the plant. Taught me all he knew. I could come in useful. I mean, if that's all right with you, Mr. Thompson. Sir.
I hesitate to part ways with Miss Holcomb, but I cannot deny that she is talented and may prove useful to you. You will need an administrative passcode in order to enter the plant. I am trusting you with mine and trusting Miss Holcomb to guide you if you'd like.
Great! I got my wrenches and diagnosticators and hairpins and engine tape, so I'm all set.
Well, I am glad to hear that. Best of luck to you, and thank you again for your help. It is a lot to ask of a stranger, I know.
We better clear out of Mr. Thompson's office before we talk.